Say you wanna get away. We don't need a plane. I could be your escape. Take it. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to do a video on this face prime. So I'm gonna try this out because I didn't get a chance to do it when I got it. So I want to kind of make this video, show you this, and still test out with the makeup brushes that I got. At least show it to y'all, but I want to kind of still want to like do that with this. If I don't able to do it, if it's like, but if you're new, I'm so welcome, and this is my YouTube channel. Subscribe and press the bell notification. So let's get started in this video. This is how it looks. It's like this purple looking. Empty town, I'm searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare. It's right now, but it's really not showing that much on it. I like it. It's like, it's not purple. I know it's purple on it, but wow, it makes my skin nice. I just got it. Okay, I'm using my new brush, the foundation brush, so thank you. Oh my lord, I did. I put too much. Oh my lord. Oh Lord, no. Oh my God, no. Hell no. Okay guys, I'm back. I kind of refixed it because I didn't wash it out. But I still got this on my hand. I didn't wash it out. I just kind of like refixed it and I didn't. That was the wrong thing I did ever did. So, oh shit. I have to close that up. Just drop it. It was the funny. I'm gonna put this on it, on this, and so I could like kind of get to my natural skin onto it. So I'm gonna do that. Okay, now I'm back. Now I'm going to use the eyeshadow brush, this one. And I'm using my other makeup eyeshadow. Use these two right here. That's what I'm gonna use. Yes, another eye. Mm. But I'll be right back. I'm gonna do the same thing on this eye too. Okay, like see this eyes look, it's a little natural. I'm trying not to put too much, just showing a bit. I should kind of do something like this and put some best on my lips first because my lips be still be chapping when I be. Came out good. I can use my other brush. This is like my, you know, it's ready for like your eyelash, but I'm gonna use it for my eyebrows. But this, it still came out really good using this, and I like it. Yes, purple, but it still makes your skin still look natural and that kind of thing. But I don't look like I got like a lot of makeup on me, but I'm trying to spot because I'll be having a black spot because I'm allergic to something, my skin's breaking out, so I'm kind of trying to curve it up a little bit of that, but I like it and it makes my skin still look natural look, and it's not covered this part of that. Seems like it is good to use these, but it's just too many eyeshadow brushes. That's the only thing about it. But I like it. I kind of look blending in my skin and with this too. So I like it, and I'm going to use this during when I put makeup on. But I really don't put makeup on. I'm going to go. And just tell me what y'all think of this. Just like, comment, and subscribe. And I see y'all doing on my next video too. So yeah. Peace.